Those of us in church society still contending to reform and renew the Church of England in biblical faith are so grateful to God for our partnership in the gospel and as part of GAFCON with all our brothers and sisters in AMiE. We pray for you today as we pray for you regularly, and we rejoice that you are engaged in proclaiming the gospel of our great God and Saviour, Jesus Christ.